Oh, this thing is relentless. Oh! 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 Hey, Piers! What up, gamers? This is TennisReaper back for another video of Resident Evil 6, Chris and Piers' campaign. I believe this is the final chapter of Chris and Piers' campaign. And from there, once I get to this video, I will go straight to Ada's campaign. I hope your day went well, and I hope the rest of your day or evening went well too. So I hope you liked the video up to this point, and I will continue on until we finish this part of the video, and it will transfer on to Ada. Let's see, we are in the building right now, and we are trying to save Jake and Ada. And I don't think it's gonna be that easy saving them.
Captain.
Them tied up.
All right.
I'm wondering what is your favorite Resident Evil game? If you ever play, I wonder which one's your favorite Resident Evil game. Oh.
They found us. We gotta go.
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
Yeah, let's go get them. All right, let's go get them. All right, we out. What do we have here? More skill points.
I want to have a look around over there. Captain, give me a hand.
Oh, give me a second. Look at this. All right, you ready?
Roger.
All right, there you go.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Right.
Roger that.
Be a nasty kill.
Okay, it's off. Roger, I'm going in.
Alright.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Hey, everywhere, eh?
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Right.
Roger that.
Piers, I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Alright. Go ahead, take your time, we can get up there. Oh, wow. Need some
Piers,
help up there?
I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
Huh. Piers.
It's off, you're good to go.
Alright. Appreciate that, Piers. I know you're having trouble up there, but I'll get up there, help you out. Wow. Whoa! Oh! Oh, who is this guy?
Alright. power to the elevator.
That's right.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
All right, let's go.
Roger.
There you go. Still alive? Oh, wait a minute! Wow! Rocket launcher? Are you serious? I don't know why I threw that. But here, so let's see. Action rounds, acid, explosive. Alright, we'll just hold on what we got so far. Alright, here you go. All right, here we go. Ready, Piers? Let's do this. Okay, I'll make sure you're in the elevator this time. Whoa, what's this? There's something weird.
Roger!
Alright.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated.
What
the
world?
Please wait until the connection is complete.
Oh, you dirty son of a gun!
Hello, stranger.
Hello?
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you.
Parting gift?
If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters.
Why not?
You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden. For my last and greatest creation. burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow.
Piers, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own.
Oh, there they are.
Chris!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
Oh, boy.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah. I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
Oh.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris! You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now! Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
It's more personal.
Both.
A little more personal.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
What's this?
Jake!
I know!
We got a huge problem. Oh boy.
Guys, I think this is some sort of pit. It's one over there too. Let's get out of here.
Wow, if you jump like 40% that quick? Oh wow, 100%? Serious? Oh, we gotta take that thing out.
What the hell is this? The end of the world.
Must we stop it?
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yep.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. He didn't have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm black for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know this isn't easy being my partner. Get out of here. All that's gonna change.
Thank you.
Oh wow, how are we going? What the, where is this thing? Wow. This thing goes all the way up. Okay. Like a boss fight to me.
Chris!
Get moving!
We got it from here!
Let's go!
Wait!
Hey! You got a job to finish.
Oh!
Captain, we gotta go up!
Run! Run!
Hurry! Come take us down with them!
Oh! Run!
Captain, over here!
Come on!
Okay, pull me up!
Pull up! Help me out! Help me! Help me! Help!
Here! You asking me now?
Now, help! You gonna pull me up faster than that, man? Whoa! Go! Oh, go! This camera angle is ridiculous.
That's one angry son of a bitch.
Near line. Go! Oh, he way over there. Dude, let's stay over there. Go.
Releasing this thing must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Ada then.
Piers!
Hurry up, Piers. Hurry up.
You're asking me now?
Yeah, come on.
Piers!
Oh, this thing already caught up with us. Chill. Hold on. Go.
I need help here.
No. Go. What the hell is that thing? I need something bigger. Let's see. Let's start with probably launcher. Alright. Oh no, you got to be kidding. Alright.
Not for long.
Yeah. Come on, Chris. Okay. Get up, Chris, get up. All right. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me. I knew it. Get. You hit this thing with nitrogen. Could be hitting this thing with. Alright. I tried it. Oh no, you kidding me? Okay.
Shit, this thing is hot! It's better! We can't let this thing see the light of day!
Alright. I'm just sniping it. Get up. Oh man. That's enough of this. You gotta get this guy. This monster. This. I don't know what you wanna call this thing. Oh. Okay. Got him. All right, let's get out of here. Had me worried for a sec, Piers.
All right. Been better.
Oh, he's not dead yet. Just resting. What's that? Oh.
Son of a bitch! Captain, we're out of time! Gotta go!
Get there, Chris. Come on, Chris.
Thanks. Roger.
Look at this thing. He's just in there waiting for me.
We're sending ducks in here. You're right. We gotta move.
Oh my god, this thing is relentless. Ooh! Oh! idea. Come on, Piers, help me out a little bit. I know you hurt over there. Just get to that thing. That secret serum over there. New look, man.
Depressurization initialized.
Come on, it's cocoon, not surprise.
Here, we have to fight it. Try to stay in control.
Reduced. like the word, man. Oh, come on. Oh, dang, there you go. Grooving up there. Oh, come on, that's the fuck out of there. Whoa. Come down. Yeah, kind of regroup. Well, in the meantime, I'm seeing if I find ammo down here. I ain't gonna find any though. Oh, there goes something. Okay. Maybe there's ammo over here too. All these skill points and the ammo. That'll work. Oh, yeah, come down at some point.
Depressurization
process is almost complete. Oh, man, that jump though. Hey, come on down. I don't need no steel form. Okay. Alright, come on now. Come on now, you gotta come out of your cocoon at some point. Oh! Get up there. Come on, Chris. Come on. Nice. We took it out. Damn, I was on my last leg, too. Dang, Piers, what you did to yourself?
Piers, come on, just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA.
I know you did, son.
For the future.
Yeah.
No, you did a real good thing.
A real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Piers. You hear me?
All right, buddy.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Stand back, Captain! I can kill this thing!
Oh, there you go.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Go.
Warning. Facilities infrastructure compromised. Unable to withstand water pressure. All personnel, please evacuate immediately.
Appreciate that. Piers?
Warning.
Come on, Piers, get up, man.
Damn it.
Just go!
No. You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Do this!
Open the door!
Listen to me! We can still both get out of here! There's still time! What are you doing? No, Piers, don't! You can still make it out! God damn it, Piers! No!
Piers, open the goddamn door! That's an order!
Man, that's messed up, man. You did it, but save his strength. Well, Piers knew he was gonna make it out in the world. Sacrifice he made. Big sacrifice, though. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's... I love these things, relentless. Chris is left alive. He started off with about 20 men. Only man, last man standing. All them good soldiers he had with him died.
Captain, we've received new orders. All right.
Are you going to leave the steak and potatoes behind?
Oh, yes, man. Sir.
Put the steak leave behind, man.